Sign into iCloud on your iPad. Go to the Settings app. On the top left menu, select Sign In to your iPad. Add your Apple ID email address and the corresponding password. You will need to verify your account by entering the temporary code that is sent to the phone number that you signed up with. After viewing the terms and conditions, you will need to select Agree twice. You will then be asked to enter the iPad passcode that you created when you first got to the iPad home screen. Press the physical home button to return home.